want to help you just strengthen you as a colony. I come with three specific proposals. Number one, we intend to increase the number of Boeing planes to be purchased by MAS. We are committed to 25 planes of the 737 MAX 10, plus 8 787 Dreamliners. And there is a...
There are nothing compared to what ultimately will have to happen. So thank you everyone for being here. We appreciate it. Mr. Prime Minister, it's a great honor to have you in the United States and in the White House. And thank you everyone for being here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. President, for your invitation, for me and members of my delegation.